Talk to your dad.
Let's live it in.